From the home screen, go to Settings, then Accessibility. Here you can turn audio description on or off. You can also choose to hear a beep when audio description is available for a show, when you're changing channels whilst watching TV. You can turn subtitles on or off and choose to highlight shows on the TV guide to have either audio description, subtitles, or sign language available. Shows with subtitles are marked with an S, audio description are marked with AD, and sign language are marked with an SL in the program description. Press the question mark on your remote to quickly turn audio description and subtitles on while watching TV. You can turn on voice guidance, which will talk to you to help you navigate your way through your Sky Q menus, TV guide, and more. We also have a Sky Q accessible remote available, which has easy-to-fill buttons rather than a touchpad. To order a remote, call 03442 410 333. For more information on accessibility, visit sky.com/accessibility.